A blockchain is a distributed method for maintaining a public ledger in a robust way, such that even if some of the servers that are maintaining the ledgers go down or under attack, it still maintains the correctness of this ledger.
There's a tremendous amount of hope and a tremendous amount of hype, and this is common with any new and exciting technology. Most of the applications that people propose for blockchains are somewhat unrealistic. At the same time, there's a lot of untapped promise.
The most common application, of course, is to creating a cryptocurrency. But more generally, this is just a very good method, a very robust method for maintaining a database across many different computers.
People have a lot of misconceptions about what blockchains can do. One of the things they can't do, for instance, is store data confidentially. Blockchains are designed for transparency. Well, transparency is inimical to privacy. So if you're thinking, for instance, that blockchains are going to solve the data breach problem, well, you're out of luck.
So in order to understand for what applications blockchains make sense, you need to first understand what problem blockchain is solving. So what properties do we want from blockchain and what does it actually achieve? This is really crucial in order to understand whether you need a blockchain for your application or not.
People who take the course will devise new ideas about where blockchains can be relevant in their own professional lives. And perhaps devise new blockchain-relevant technologies, think about ways that blockchains can be applied that others haven't yet conceived of.
I hope students get a reasonable background in cryptography to understand the fundamental tools needed in order to create a blockchain, and also some of the key principles underlying current constructions of blockchains.